Parkway's quarterback, Fletcher Smith, finds Landon May with a pass. Pass is complete. First down handoff to Eddie Nichols, who runs outside for the first down. The offense would stall after this play and as a result would be forced to punt. Versailles is driving with the ball. Quarterback Connor Stonebreaker rolls to his left and throws a pass to Peyton Platfoot. Versailles up 7-0, and they would continue to blank Parkway in this one. They win 41-0. They play Marion Local next. Parkway has Coldwater.